conference, I'm sure this is like second year, and I was there in first year also. We at RJC, we were very kind to be put as a you know, sustainability partner with the conference. And I see conversations are very knowledgeful, insightful, and always there are new topics. So it's not same topics, you know, it's not that same speakers are, you know, been copied, paste. So it's always something creative which comes in. And of course, as far as location is concerned, you know, facilities are concerned, it's excellent. But I must say, the most important thing of any conference, which is knowledge, you know, that's excellent. And with so many years I've been with your organization, not even only in silver but also in gold conferences, this is kind of more of a family gathering rather than you know, only conference.
Silver is a new thing. This is just second. I hope with this gesture and this quality of the knowledge transferring process and networking, which is available at a throwaway price for people, person like me, if I spend 40,000 rupees, I meet minimum 40 industry leaders here. It is very difficult for me to get contact. So this is a really good opportunity you have, people have created, and I am confident that it will easily surpass 25, 50, 100 kind of conferences, and I will be very much glad in the future also to come and participate and have networking as well as knowledge sharing.
I think I'm a second time I'm attending Indian Silver Conference right now. I think second edition is really good.
Okay.
The more participants are coming from India and the internationals as well.
Yeah.
I have approached many international the candidate as well.
Okay.
The guest as well.
Yeah.
Right. They are also understanding what digital platforms you are developing.
Okay.
And they are totally surprised as well.
Yeah.
So I can say, like, is it a platform for the bonding and networking? It's a good platform for us.
Okay.
Yes, I think this is a very good initiative. Let me congratulate you on that. What I observed is that as compared to the last conference, in this conference there are a lot of new areas included in the program.
Yeah.
We are seeing for the first time, and I am sure that as you expand, more and more industries need to be reached out, because there are many areas where silver is used, but I don't see those areas being represented in the conference.
Yeah.
And I think it's going to just grow.
India का ये जो silver conference है, second silver conference है, बहुत ही बेहतरीन है, बहुत ही अच्छा knowledge sharing इसमें हुआ है, और मैं चाहता हूँ आने वाले दिनों में भी ये ऐसे ही इसी तरह से और इससे भी कई ज़्यादा आगे जाके इसको ग्रो अप करें, और जैसे जैसे ये आगे जाएगा डेफिनेटली ये बहुत ही बेहतरीन होता जाएगा। छोटा पौधा होता है, उसका अभी ये जस्ट उसको लगाया गया है, जो जैसा जैसा ऊपर जाएगा वो बड़ा हो जाएगा, उसकी छाव के नीचे पूरा इंडस्ट्री आएगा। तो उसका जिस तरीके से ये ग्रो अप होने के बाद में सबको छाव देगा, वैसे ही ये सबको बेनिफिट्स भी देगा। ये मेरा पर्सनल थिंक है, और मैं चाहता हूँ ये इसी तरह से आगे जाए।